upon entering Sweetwater, you can now see that the trees have covered a lot of what the people could see before in the early 1900s.